On his 24th birthday, trying to play bocce.